Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Minecraft with Cello and Friends. I'm Minecraft Cello. We got my buddy Mario Fox and my buddy Pyro Lord, along with our usual Zleya. We also have HBK Magic today, friend of Zleya's. So, let's begin. Like I said, we got a couple new people. Hopefully they'll be joining us again.
Let's do this.
So guess what I bet I can do? Guess what I bet I can do, Mario?
What can you do?
I believe I can fly.
Indeed you can.
I found a cavern with a creeper at the bottom of it.
Alright, how about with that? I'm gonna go plant my own trees.
Okay.
You know what's funny? Is since I'm recording and I'm way over here, I'm gonna be like the lonely guy recording on the mountain.
You are.
I know, right?
Pretty much.
All
right. Yep. The opening video.
Tobias.
What are you even doing
Tobias.
Here?
Tobias.
You disgust me.
What color are you,
out
Tobias?
Out of my life.
Tobias, you're white, right?
Yeah, I'm white.
Okay. Today, I think we're going to set our adventure and we're going to go say hi to Tobias.
Oh my god. You don't have to.
I know, but I want to. You're my lonely buddy. Plus, I need to give you a pat-pat. I need to give Tobias a good pat-pat. I need a boat. We're back to the house to get a boat.
Go get yourself a boat, then.
I'm on a boat, and it's going fast, and
what the heck
I'm
are you doing?
We're doing things. That's what we're doing.
I was talking to Joseph. We're out here beating bitches.
Hey, Coney. Coney. I hope someone got that joke.
Oh, good. I built it at cloud level. That's awesome. I just need to set up the planks.
I hope someone got that joke, right?
Butt scratcher?
No, I kept...
Butt scratcher?
Joe, we got a new name for you, okay? It is called Coney.
Oh god, I will definitely fall if I... I'll fall and die if I fall from this height.
Did anyone get that reference?
Someone in the comments section is going to be like, no you won't.
Did anyone else get that reference, please?
Die. Chicken. No. Lag.
I'm like forever alone
chicken
right
betray.
Now because no one got that joke.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Are you guys seriously coming here?
I am. Would anyone like to Why join me
chicken?
On this pat-pat mission?
Calling Ocelot.
Ocelot? Wow. I believe the proper pronunciation is Ocelot.
Ocelot.
Hey, I want you to know, that pussy scare away damn creepers.
I know.
Who has a mine crafting table?
Get on my level,
I don't, that's for sure. Don't follow me.
Everyone has a crafting table if they just believe.
Hey, Magic.
Okay, why
Magic.
Just make your
Magic.
Own? Come
Magic.
On.
Hey, Magic.
This is Minecraft.
Magic.
I know, right?
Moochcraft.
Magic. Hey, Cartman. Cartman.
They will most likely listen to my audio and hear me crafting fences over and over again.
You a basic hoe.
I don't have audio because I don't have my equipment set up yet. It'll come someday.
Hopefully you
and
get
it'll
it
be
soon,
quite
though.
The legendary experience. Maybe
it's a legendary
wrong.
Experience.
It'd be nice
wow.
to get Joseph recording with us too, Joseph Coney. Does no
oh,
one
shit.
Does really no one else remember that?
What?
The whole Joseph Coney thing? Thank you.
I actually kind of do.
just cause.
Bring
YOLO.
Back them nostalgia days.
Somehow I legged out of my boat, and my boat broke. Like a boss.
Oh, that makes sense logically. Oh, no more
cooking chicken.
Uh oh. We should probably go to sleep, considering there's things. No. Well, we'll make this, like, one of those action movies.
We should we should go YOLO swaggin' style.
We're gonna do this for real, you guys. We're gonna all just start fighting monsters at the same time. And I want to hear someone scream from dying by a creeper.
Like I did.
No.
I want to hear it. The master demands.
I want to hear you scream.
Oh god, I only have 3 food left. I need to find an animal. I managed to eat something, so I'm black, I have fried chicken.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Wait, is the black person the person in the prisoner outfit?
Cool.
Oh my god, why do you have a farm already? Yeah.
What the balls? No one's multitasking.
Who? Mr. Pyro. Why are chickens dying? What the hell is going on down there? Are you murdering my kingdom?
I'm not murdering your kingdom. I'm murdering the chickens in your kingdom. There's a difference between the two.
Oh, good.
I swear.
I'm swimming.
Yeah, I know the difference.
I'm good swimming. Point. I am swimming.
If it was any other reason, I think I would.
Don't cut down.
Oh, yeah. If there's.
They don't say don't cut down. If this there's. Nothing.
If there's torches and signs on a tree, it means it's been claimed and not to cut it.
You don't exist, deserve any other purpose than to be annoying. Stop it!
What are you going to do when they add mutton?
Existing.
What are you going to do when they add mutton?
Tell a damn sheep to stop their existing. It's pissing me off.
What are you going to do when they add mutton?
Dude, they make beds.
I like they that. They make them. Beds. That's like the only thing they do, basically.
But what are you going to do when they add mutton?
That's the basically only thing that they help do.
What are you going to do when they add mutton?
Thank you, Nathan. Other than that, they're absolutely useless.
I
make wool monuments.
I like...
Guys?
What?
I'm fucked up.
Ow.
Yeah, now everyone on YouTube's going to see. Damn it. Yes, I did. I did really bad.
What'd you do?
You done good?
Well, I'm fucking up pretty bad right now. I can't find any food.
I have a bunch of food.
Yeah, I know. You're going to have to kill something, unfortunately, because I left the island and I was the food whore.
And there's a creeper after me.
This is a very
creeper explosion.
Stupid creeper.
This is a very long swim to come and find you.
Strong language by Nathan, aka Pyro Lord.
I need to find food. Oh, magic died.
Is Cartman even in this call?
Touch.
Cartman,
didn't have the magic touch.
Is Cartman even in the call?
Where's food? I need food.
Tobias, is Cartman even in the call?
That's what I'm saying.
I found an Enderman. Or the red ones.
I should be near land soon. Why can I know? Land! Thank you!
Oh, look at these low chunks.
Oh, that's
nowhere.
Oh, you know what I just realized? I probably should have took the measurement of the height on this pillar over here.
Probably. That might have helped.
Shit. Fuck you, zombie.
So, how you all doing?
Hi, stupid zombie.
I am trying to find Tobias.
You'll see me. You'll see the four giant pillars shooting into the sky.
I have all the iron.
Why is it that zombies are running at me?
Then you should start screaming, most likely. Screaming is a good idea.
Shit.
Butter.
I sound like 8
butter.
Sheep.
Butter.
Nothing.
Butter. Butter. Butter.
What is the hype?
Butter.
Don't you wish sheep drop lamb chops?
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Jamie, someone post in the comments that number, because I'm going to forget that.
8675309.
Oh, by the way, Dakota, there's a way up this mountain if you go on the right side.
That's what I'm doing. Joe.
Well, yeah, it's on the right side of the mountain. You have to go on the other side. You should run into my mine.
Joe.
Did it.
Joe.
34.
Ooh, 2 bones.
Joe.
134.
8675309. 8
Fuck! Shit!
teleport magic.
That is skeleton?
Indeed.
No, I had two spiders.
Indubitably.
And a zombie on me.
Take me on, creeper. Take me home, Rocky Road.
Take crap!
Stupid creeper, get away.
Creeper.
I just heard an explosion, and I'm afraid to check what happened to the bottom of my mountain.
It was a creeper, don't worry. Oh, you're on the mountain.
Atlantis.
Okay. That dirt I got from the creeper should help me pull her up.
The forecast says the humidity is high, it's not the place to be where you want to stay. What happened here? Why do I see so many jungle trees with, like, all the bark gone or something?
It's because 420 blazing every day.
No, it's because Armed Wings decided to burn it down in the previous episode.
Oh, yeah, yeah. You'll have to watch that once it's out. Tobias.
Hey, Dakota, I can see you from up here.
Tobias! Bye. Tobias! 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 Tobias!
Tobias! Tobias! Tobias! Tobias! Tobias!
Don't
Tobias.
Worry, I'm gonna come down there.
Okay.
I don't know.
Maybe.
Give me food, cow.
Give me food. Why you do this? Why you do this?
Oh, so this is a mine. Okay, I'll take it.
No, I will not die today.
Spider! Yes.
You won't.
Come at me, bro.
Insane.
Come at me, bro. Stuff.
I would gladly challenge that.
Challenge accepted.
Oh, nice mine, Tobias. Very nice mine, Tobias. Very nice.
Oh, by the way, Dakota, if you come up here, it's completely safe. There are no spawners up here. Nothing can spawn.
Nice.
Yeah, because I'm a Jew like that. Oh, God.
Like a Jew 6. Like a Jew 6.
Army.
On the first day of... Honestly, you know what I want to do this episode?
What?
See how many people I can offend. I think that seems like a very good goal for this episode.
That is.
See how many people I can...
Yeah, I know, right?
Huh?
What's the goal?
See how many people I can offend in one episode.
Offend?
Can't lie, me. I am the Phantom Wraith.
The Phantom what?
The Phantom Wraith.
Yeah.
He's gonna rape you. Mm. Oh my God, I see an Enderman. I really want to kill him right now, but I can't.
Where is
it? I just started building this tower.
Where is thou Enderman?
I'm looking at him. He's down the... Oh wait, no, that's a sheep. Damn it.
How do you get an Enderman confused with a sheep?
That's because it's a black sheep. Jesus.
You racist.
It's a black sheep. How am I not supposed to know?
You racist.
Like, yeah, seriously.
You racist.
Fuck my couch.
Okay.
Don't worry, you guys. I'm doing this. I'm getting up.
No, you're not.
I got this.
No, you're not.
I got this.
No, you're not.
Hopefully, I don't break my legs climbing down this thing, because last time, I nearly died.
You don't got this for the last time. You don't got this. I got this. I got
that. Like, I'm literally at the lowest height to die instantly from falling.
I'll take
I got that hardcore parkour.
Wow. Welcome to the top of the mountain, the tallest mountain in this world.
Alright then. Good for you.
Okay, dude.
Meanwhile, I'm actually being productive over here.
I'm gonna be a real butthead.
Yeah,
I'm going to be
out.
Just I'm going to be a terrible person.
Oh no, why are you gonna be terrible?
Tobias, we'll see in just a second.
Dennis the Menace.
Man, that's right, PvP is off.
Yeah, PvP is off, indeed.
Turn PvP on!
No, because that'd just be annoying.
No, we just have to be civil. We gotta handle disputes like men.
Not thanks.
Ooh, another round circular chamber with iron in it.
What you gonna do, Tobias?
Tobias?
Well, I'm gonna do this. Well, that didn't go well.
Oh, I need
to... Where am I on the map? I've just been walking randomly.
Dude, you're like way on the bottom right.
I'm a smoking.
Dude, I've just been walking.
Who's the blue person? Who's the blue person?
That one would be me.
I'm a smoking in the bowl's room. Sorry.
Dude, I jumped off the side of the map and I found gold.
GG.
Oh.
Dude. Tobias, you have a very nice island.
It is. It is a very nice island.
Can I borrow your bucket of... Actually, I have a bucket. Tobias, do you have an infinite water pool up here yet? Hey, Tobias, can you put your water pool down real quick so I can get down the hill?
Wait, do you want me to pour a water bucket down the hill?
Yes, so I can get down. Please.
Okay, here
down,
we go.
Down this way, preferably.
Down that way?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, I can
there it is.
Help. Not a problem at
see
all.
It? It's Coda. It's right there.
What the
hell is
this
cello, man?
Ooh. A good one.
Hi, sheep. Oh, okay.
Crap. Dude, this is bullshit. I haven't seen a single source of food yet.
That's your problem. That sounds like a personal problem, bro.
Don't touch me, creeper. Touch him. Can't touch me. Can't touch me. Touch him. Can't touch. Touch him senselessly. Touch him. God, I wonder when the countdown timer is going to begin. Rock me gently. Rock me slowly. What the fuck? Our Lord died, huh? What just happened there?
Take it easy.
I think I found a diamond.
I have never been like this.
Demon? Well, no, you know that glitch where the map doesn't load?
Yeah.
You can see through it?
So just glitching.
Yeah. I see something that looks like
diamond. Oh no, Patrick, he left. He way down.
No, he probably left because his chunks weren't loading.
I just
quit. Let me believe what I want. You'll learn someday.
It felt so good.
Oh wait, dude, you lagged out.
Oh.
Me?
Who did?
Cartman lagged out. HPK
back. You might need to invite me back.
Cartman, you killed Kenny.
Don't worry, I'm on it.
Don't you worry, Chad. Because you see.
Don't worry, Chap, I'm on it.
Evan's got a plan for you.
Now I just need to climb to the top of this and connect the towers. It's gonna be kind of like on, I don't know what I'm talking about.
Everyone in this game is about to hate me.
Who got fucking moon, you
know? Everyone in this game is about to hate me.
Why?
It's the climb.
Let's scratch on. Oh, look at that. Redstone, ready for me to
Why are they gonna hate you, son?
Because it's the climb. It's the climb.
It is a climb.
Whoa.
And then you twerk your way to the bottom.
I started from the bottom, now I'm here. Yeah, I started
like
from
Miley the... Cyrus did. The climb, baby.
No, she just twerked her bottom, now she's... dead.
She's more like the fall for her.
You know what's funny is last video we were talking about Miley Cyrus and this video we're talking about Miley Cyrus.
Yeah, because I had
to... next video we'll talk about Miley Cyrus.
Yeah, I know, right?
It's because of
dude,
twerking.
Dude, here in the female
it's
last
of,
night,
it's
twerking's of, a fad apparently.
Huh?
Ugly fad, but a fad all the same.
Yeah, twerking, yeah.
Is it a fat fad or is it a fad?
She's a big boned fad.
She...
That sounds bad. That sounds like a bad fad.
She was twerking against Robert Thicke.
It's not a great wall. It's an alright... It's the alright wall of China.
That's racist. What's wrong with Chinese people?
So... to do is grab that dirt block like a ninja. And Dakota, you took my fence.
No, you didn't.
Wooden plank, but that doesn't matter. Anyways.
So we'll keep awaiting.
We should,
on the world to change.
We should just...
Dude,
we should
struggle to finding food on this map.
We should just ride
a scene. I know, right? Wait till you see what the map looks like, real. I haven't even updated your map yet, so you don't even know what it looks like.
We should just... You know what we should do?
Right now I'm just wandering around trying to find...
We should write a song while we're just playing this game. Like one episode or something. We're just going to sit and write a song while playing.
Why would we do that?
YOLO.
Ladies and gentlemen, Dermans are officially mine.
You got Dermans?
I got Dermans.
Enable
PvP. You got epidermins?
Enable the PvP.
Enable the PvP.
Alrighty. Unfortunately,
I'm
gonna pick a random color that I think is pretty, and they're gonna have PvP.
Really? One? Really? That's it? Alright, so I got one diamond.
So now I can attack players?
Mario. Yeah. Mario started from the bottom and he took it in
God
the rear.
Damn it.
Mario started from the bottom and he took it in the rear.
Yeah, I usually pick the best player to be on PvP. Wait, which color are you?
Blue?
Oh, crap.
So you're really gonna try and kill me? Because I only have one diamond.
Yeah, I'll
try and kill you.
Wait, who has one diamond?
Mario.
I have one diamond.
That'd be who?
Joe.
The Mario
box? I'm red, Tobias is white. Who's...
That's unfortunate.
Nathan, what color are you?
Oh, why did you... No.
What?
Nathan, what color are you?
Finish him.
Please, come on.
What color of blue?
Why are you turning off all my privileges? Come on, bro, that's not nice.
No, he's supposed to finish you. It's part of the law. Finish the guy's diamond.
Where
no,
art thou, Joe?
I'm in the middle of fighting a skeleton. Joe. I only have one.
Where art thou,
one
Joe?
One is not going to be useful.
I can make a spade with it.
I could eat Minecraft cello with it.
You could do... What?
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 What? What? What? What'd you say? What'd you say to me?
Can you open all of my privileges, please?
Okay. I'll do it just this once, because you're a friend.
You should just enable PvP for everybody. Just enable the PvP.
I can't place blocks.
Okay.
I need to place blocks. Thank you.
I started from the bottom, now I'm here. Yeah, I started from the bottom.
I finally have a good sword.
Everyone has a good sword. Then they take it. What'd you guys think I was gonna say? Perverts.
Maybe just a little. There's so much iron down here. I feel like I could get more.
Oh. I have a lot of iron. It gets flowing out of my veins, because I'm a dwarf.
I am a dwarf, and I'm digging a hole. Diggy hole.
Everyone's gonna, like, listen to that. They're gonna be like, wow, really? Yogg's
diggy hole. Where the heck is everybody?
I don't know. Power Lord, you need to kill someone. If you kill someone, I will give you enough iron to survive the apocalypse.
Wait, is PvP on?
I found somebody.
Is PvP on?
Yeah, PvP is on. Baby.
Baby, come back. You can blame it all on me.
I want someone to get away from everyone.
I will give you a cookie signed by myself.
Aw, bro, cookies.
Wait,
yes.
Is PvP enabled for everybody? Wait, times. Nathan, I don't think PvP's on for me.
Hmm? Yeah, that's the point. You're supposed to die, son. No, I'm kidding.
I want all my crap back.
That happened.
I want all my stuff back.
Don't worry, Minecraft Cello. It's time for you to take revenge. Oh, God.
So if you turn into one of those things, I'm just getting geared to cut everything back.
I will take revenge. I will.
Oh, God. No, this is going to be funny. This is so funny.
Dakota, why is no one laughing?
Because I'm not going to take revenge on Nathan. I'm not even going to take revenge on Nathan.
Gonna knock everything near the water.
I'm not going to take revenge on Nathan. No, don't worry about that. Nathan, where's my stuff at?
In inventory?
That guess you have to loot it from his dead body, then. From his cold, dead hands.
This is everything that I got. That I collected.
Oh, no, it broke. Oh, jeez. Oh, man.
The condom broke?
Okay.
Oh, God.
That's everything that I collected.
Oh, my God. I had some arrows, too. I had, like, five arrows.
So, my brother's old high school, their mascot was the Crabs. Guess who their rival was?
Wow. Don't tell me. Don't tell
the Trojans.
Wow. Oh, God.
Okay, so, I have to tell you guys, things are just happening. So, I'm running around. I have one food left. Running around looking for some food. I see a pig, right? So, I fucking kill the pig, and he drops no meat. And I can't even kill a pig.
It's free for all time.
Players and animals.
Go.
Why do you keep my settings? Does anyone have a spider eyes?
Right, it's free for all time, you guys. Go crazy.
I think we should just all go attack Tobias.
Why would you do that?
Gang up on the Tobias.
Yeah, gang up on.
I have powers over you, son.
Gang up on.
I could smite you down like a god.
Gang up on the Tobias.
Dude, I don't even know where you are. I don't even know the map. He's using the intimidation factor. Who has a map? Slayer, where am I at on the map? Oh, you know, places.
Starting from the bottom.
Hey, Dakota, do you have a map?
I have my map.
Where am I?
Wait, who am I talking to?
Nathan.
What color are you again?
Blue.
You are in the uppermost right-hand corner of the map.
Oh, God. That scared me.
Where's purple?
Where's purple?
Why is this a Sparta the chicken? I feel pretty good about myself. Prick.
I'm being attacked by a spider. Lovely. Come at me, bro. Come at me. There's a sheep watching me fight a spider.
So, I turned on free-for-all mode, and no one's killing each other.
No, no one is. We're all just kind of in zen mode.
No one really needs to kill each other.
I'm just trying to find food.
Would you like some food?
Oh, no one. No one can attack each other. Okay.
Would you like some food, my friend?
Please.
Okay, come find me and I'll give you some food.
So get your hands on food, you guys.
What? I can get some food if anyone has spider eyes.
I have a spider eye, I think. Nope.
Okay. I have sugar now.
Wait.
So
I have a spider eye. I have a spider eye.
Alright. Dakota, why are you so terrifying?
I have.
Why am I so terrifying?
By the way,
the leg, not Tobias.
Our whole thing is gonna end in about we're gonna stop recording in about 30 seconds.
Don't worry, you'll know when we stop recording. You'll know.
Oh, I got an apple. Dude, we've been talking for an hour now.
Yeah, just about.
Yeah, I thought it was gonna be like a half hour kind of thing.
Apple.
It was.
Oh, no. You'll see.
It's a half hour of recording, yeah.
Shit.
Trust me, I have a timer going. You will know when it's over.
Yeah, and my thing says about 30 more minutes of recording. Well, I mean, about...
I collected the lapis.
I'm going to win now.
Wow, so you guys really don't want to be a part of this. Well, I guess you can't be a part of me. Yeah! What? Call me. What the fuck?
Where'd you go, Dakota?
I'm in the swamp killing spiders.
You sure you're killing spiders, Dakota? Are you sure?
Yeah, pretty much.
I don't think so. I think I could really
use some food right now because I only have 2 food bars left.
Stay where you are. Wait, we're only on normal, right?
Yeah, so you're not ggoing to starve to death, crazy ass.
Yeah, you'll be fine.
Crazy butt scratcher.
Hey, puppy. I see a zombie. Hi, zombie.
Fuck.
Hi, zombie. Hi, zombie.
So?
Oh, no! No!
You mad magic? Stay where you are, Nathan.
Nathan. No!
Nathan, stay where you are.
Why must we do this?
I don't know.
Why must we do this?
Talk to Casper about it. Oh, that's lava. I tensed up there for 2 seconds.
Guys, I think I did it.
What?
What'd you do?
I think I got the tower right. Let's do it right this time. Hold on. Let me check. Wait.
Oh, it's over there. Gold and redstone. Ooh, more gold. Easier to obtain.
Damn it, I just need to know where the clouds start at.
Nathan, where are you at? Are you underground or something?
Loved and secure. Found me. Found me. Yeah, thank you, buddy.
Well, it looks like...
Oh my god!
Well, guys, it looks like we're nearing the
cheeky butt monkey.
33-minute mark, so I'm guessing I'm going to call that a good one. Anyone have any last words?
I found diamond.
Nipple salads!
Nathan, you have any words?
I found a spider that's kicking my ass.
This has been a very progressive let's play.
Let's play?
So let's do this again sometime.
Dakota, you know it hasn't been a half hour, right?
I do have a channel, you know. It's Mario Fox. My name's your name on this.
I have about 33 minutes.
I have is 6. Keep that in mind. Obviously, I'm very successful at what I do. Subscribe, like, do whatever you need to do. Subscribe to Dakota's channel, who's also providing this feed. But you know you only go to Dakota's channel for my commentary. And I bid you all...
Oh, my God.
What the heck?
Wow, you just simply took over.
Well,
in that one few seconds of you speaking, you just totally took over.
I have about 33 minutes on my recording so far, so as always, keep calm and cello on. Have a nice day.